Alright. Grab a teleport and quick enough I'll be able to place it on that ship. I want to try to recruit one of those guys. Except I haven't unlocked a teleport ship yet. That's a shame. Oh well. I guess I won't be doing that yet. Thinking about it this time. There it goes. Okay, that's just those upgrades. There we go. Got the health upgrade. Now I know how to do it. Yeah, that's true. Sorry I didn't catch you mentioning that beforehand. Alright. I've caught in somewhere. 30 timber. Sure, I've got that stored somewhere. I made a watering can. Draining. Alright, no worries. Probably still be here when you get back. Alright, green dye and red dye. Let's take a look at those. Okay. I don't have it yet. Rainbow wood planks, how odd. Look at it. Upgrading. Well, toss that in there. Decide the stuff we're going to sell. Keep that. Read that. I think I read the other one. I thought I did. Nice. Did not realize I had a explorer's lantern. Keep that on me. Get rid of some of these goodies. That. Tons and tons of seeds. Character needs some food. There we go. Store this stuff. Alright. If you ever need that, I'll come back for it. Track it down again. Oh, straight. Did same with the bones. Really need to organize my stuff. What that looks like. That could be fun. We'll keep it for now. Looks like I have to actually put it on the back. Get rid of that. So much garbage. Completely filled up my ship with fuel and added some extras while running away from the giant purple creature of doom. It's rather interesting seeing that creature. Doing a real quick inventory cleanup. It's definitely not for sale. Yeah. I just thought it'd sound a little bit more entertaining. Yeah. Giant purple creature of doom. But I could probably head back there, get some more. Just make sure I can breathe in air.